Welcome to Storytime with VIA. I'm Sherry Cowburn with East Lycoming School District. I'm the principal at Ashcar Elementary School. I'm going to be sharing this story entitled Sports Dream with you. The book is written by Paul Orshoski and illustrated by Jeffrey Ebbeler. This is a story about a boy with big dreams and a lot of determination. He loves sports of all kinds, just like me. Books can be enjoyed in so many settings. Today, being outside reminds me of all the sports I love. Sports Dream. I dream all day of little things when I go out to play. I dream I am a high-speed champ and making lots of pay. I long to ride a dirt bike and win a big, huge race. Yet when I ride, I often crash and flip and plant my face. To star at playing basketball would be the best win yet. For such a thing to happen, my shots must reach the net. I think of leaping over cliffs to sail around the sky. Yet, when I look before I leap, I just turn white and cry. I dream of playing soccer with grass stains on my shirt. Yet, when I try, I bop my top and lie face down in the dirt. I dream of playing hardball and batting balls with glee. Yet when I swing, I seem to miss. The ump yells out, "Strike three!" I dream of going fishing to reel some big fish in. Yet all I do is drop my bait, and then I take a swim. I hope to bang a puck on ice and be the best in state. The only problem I can see is that I cannot skate. I aim to golf just like a pro and make a hole in one. But all my strokes go off the mark, and then I need to run. At playing sports, my skills fall short. I do the best I can. And while I am no superstar, I am a super fan. I love sports of all kinds. And while we can't play our favorite sports right now, we can all be a super fan of reading. Thank you for joining me on Storytime with VIA. Please join us each weekday for another reading with a very special guest.